You're worried about tomorrow and what the future holds. Your mind is filled with questions as you face the unknown. You've spent so many sleepless nights trying to work it out, but worry has consumed your faith with all its fear and doubt. But worry ends where faith begins, when you put it in God's hands and leave it there. Oh, just leave it there. He's still in control, so trust in Him and take a hold of faith again. For worry ends where faith begins. Why should we ever worry? Why should we fret at all? When worry only hinders the mighty hand of God. He says it is impossible to please Him without faith. So lay aside your worry and walk on in Jesus' name. Worry ends where faith begins, when you put it in God's hands and leave it there. Oh, just leave it there. He's still in control, so trust in Him and take a hold of faith again. For worry ends where faith begins. He's still in control, so trust in Him and take a hold of faith again. For worry